Commercial farm animals are routinely fed antibiotics to grow them faster, prevent the spread of diseases, and to increase their survival. But when antibiotics are overused, they pose a risk to public health. According to the Center for Disease Control, more than 2 million illnesses and an estimated 23,000 deaths each year are the result of antibiotic resistance. Superbugs are strains of pathogens that are resistant to most of the antibiotics commonly used to treat the infections they cause. Antimicrobial resistance is a naturally occurring phenomenon that can be slowed down, but not stopped. Over time, disease-causing microbes adapt to the drugs that are designed to kill them and ensure their survival. This makes previously standard treatments less effective, and sometimes ineffective. Feed antibiotics are commonly included in poultry diets for promotion of growth and control of diseases. Because of cross-resistance amongst a group of antibiotics by pathogenic bacteria, the developed nations are banning feed-grade antibiotics. To prevent this global threat, feed manufacturers are under increasing consumer pressure to reduce the use of antibiotics and find their alternatives for poultry diets. Herbofloxin is a unique microemulsified formulation of phytoactive ingredients, such as thymus vulgaris, eucalyptus, syzygium, and citronella. It improves gut immune barrier to resist colonization by pathological microflora, promotes nutrient digestion and growth. Thymol, eugenol, and other herbal actives inhibit enteropathogen like salmonella and E. coli in the digestive tract. The improved gastrointestinal microclimate favors digestibility and uptake of nutrients. Phytomolecules with immunomodulatory effects stimulate functions of immune organs such as spleen, thymus, and bursa, and responses of lymphocytes, macrophages, and natural killer cells. Positive effect of hemopoietic system improves efficient muscle oxygenation and feed conversion by promoting the activity of digestive enzymes. One must be careful. The zoonotic organism can be a public health hazard if consumed through contaminated meat. Herbofloxin reduces harmful intestinal load and ultimately prevents meat contamination. The use of herbofloxin improves weight gain, feed conversion ratio, and reduces pathogenic load in the intestine. The broad action of herbofloxin includes antimicrobial activity, stimulation of the immune system, antioxidant, and anti-inflammatory activity. Birds show increase in feed intake, digestive secretions, such as hepatic and digestive enzymes, and improvement in blood and serum parameters. It also acts as a tool for antibiotic-free chicken program. The usage recommendation is 250 to 500 milliliters per 1,000 liters of drinking water in the growing and finishing phase of broilers. Herbofloxin naturally acts as a non-antibiotic growth promoter for environmentally friendly and sustainable poultry farming. Isn't this a better way to get safe chicken? Use natural growth promoter Herbofloxin for faster growth and healthier chicken.